They told me that I'd had a psychotic break, that I was evil, and that I was the worst kind of human being. Irredeemable.
The wrong son died that day! It should have been you!
I know that. Do you have any idea the guilt I felt, what it's done to me?
What did you do? I'm sorry!
I am the monster you made. I don't feel like I deserve you or you. Not after everything I've done.
Please. I was never me.
You told the world that I was the killer. You had me locked away in that asylum.
I'd do anything to protect you.
I was tortured with electricity, shot up with drugs.
If it wasn't me, I didn't hurt her.
Until I believed what you said I was. And now, you tell me that I was never that.
You are worth it.
I loved him more than everything.
Every bit of it.
Where are you going? If you love him, why are you leaving?
To protect him.